The newly arrived Russian army forces were found by the aerial scouts of Ukraine's border agency, who then informed the artillerymen. An artillery strike resulted in the deaths of four invaders. The soldier who was still alive gathered his fallen comrades' possessions and fled the scene.